Mesdames et messieurs, bonsoir. Bienvenue à la chaîne GEA. This channel is dedicated to bringing you the quintessentials on two great and original people, Guilhem and Alexia. Le segment de ce soir consiste en un aperçu de la vie au quotidien de Guilhem. The influences and catastrophes he propagates. Étant donné que ce segment se passe à Los Angeles, cela ne peut que montrer une seule partie de la vie de Guilhem. But I hope it gives you an idea of the rest. Thank you. Bonjour. Ici, un regroupement en l'honneur de Guilhem. Pour ses talents de danseur qui sont incroyablement connus ici à Venice Beach. La danse GLCC consiste en des mouvements brusques, en des mouvements bizarres, nouveaux et alternatifs. Donc, je vais vous présenter quelques de ces personnages et nous allons commencer les festivités. Merci bien. I'm here with Harry Perry, Guilhem's old bandmate. They used to be in a great band together, and I was Harry. So how was Guilhem as a bandmate and a guitar player?
Guilhem rocks! Guilhem is like Al Di Meola. He's just excellent.
Hello, here we are at Art Center College of Design, a place that has known Guilhem and Guilhem has known the place, for this is where he created his first Hello, here we are at Art Center College of Design, the place which got the greatness and the craziness out of Guilhem. As you can see, it's transferring to me right now. Sa fascination avec l'imagination et la curiosité, sa rébellion, indescriptible. What is art by Guilhem?
Le ciel bleu sur nous peut s'effondrer. Et la terre peut bien s'écrouler.
Hello, I'm here with Jay, one of Guilhem's acquaintances and who always looked out for him, I can imagine. And so Jay, how was Guilhem while he attended school?
Well, that guy was pretty wild, you know. He was a great artist, but, you know, we had problems. It changed for the better, far as people walking down the hallways, you know, didn't get beat up by him or something like that. But far as, you know, we lost a good student, a good, you know, guy that did a lot of good work.
Here we are at the Art Center Annex, Monty's Bar, which is Guilhem's second home, away from home, a place where he spent lots of time studying and contemplating about life. Monty's. We are here with Lillian Chambers, Guilhem's maternal grandmother in Santa Barbara, California.
How are you, Lillian?
I feel sad tonight because Guilhem has grown up. I wish he were small again. I love him so much, and I wish for him many, many good things in life. And Alexia, I love you too.
Hello, we are here at the 21st century Mecca of Love, the contemporary Romeo and Juliet balcony. I'm here to present this magnificent place where gazillions of people gather around. As you can see, it is a specific day, which is the day just before Guilhem and Alexia met. You'll see tomorrow, it is insane.
How are you today?
Hey, how are you?
Could you tell me what it brings you here to the Mecca of Love, Guilhem and Alexia's place of encounter?
Well, sure, yeah. We've been talking about coming here for like, I don't know, a year. So it's our honeymoon, and we just
got married, so we're really excited.
Yeah.
And this is such a
such
a landmark for love. And
no, I'm so happy. I mean, yeah, sorry. It's just like I.
Here in the country store of Laurel Canyon, as you can see, this memorable picture which they have once a year, containing Guilhem and Alexia, so happy together, living in the midst in woods and bewilderment of Laurel Canyon with Webster. Lily has known Guilhem and Alexia for quite some time, through the thick and thin. Lily, could you comment a little bit on some special ways, or yeah, a bit on Guilhem and Alexia, I guess.
Oh, they were both so special. Congratulations. I'm so happy that you're doing together this amazing trip
Wakes
together.
Up late and kind of a bit groggy in the morning.
Yeah, he would come like maybe 1 in the evening, we would say good morning, and and he would get his vanilla latte, his special. Yeah, they all had their special. And Alexi come with a dog and reading the newspapers and see what's going on.
Hello? 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 Donc nous voici dans la maison de plaisir, de rêve, de bonheur. Here we are in the beautiful house of happiness, love, and greatness and great times for both of them. Here they found each other, met each other, and created this love which we now can witness. Je vous embrasse. There we are. I hope you enjoyed the show. Comme vous pouvez le constater, ils ont touché beaucoup de gens, et cela ne fait que commencer. Before parting, I would like to thank the team here at GNA TV, Aurelien Levitan, Casey Fee, and many others who helped me put this together. And more importantly, I would like to thank Guilhem and Alexia for being who they are, dark and insanely psychotic people. Je rigole. Pour être des êtres vaillants, uniques, curieux, magnifiques, et la liste ne fait que commencer. I love them dearly, and I feel incredibly honored to be here this evening and see my brother and Alexia embark on this beautiful journey which they are doing right now. So, Alexia and Guilhem, I love you dearly, and all the best.
Hello, Alexia.
Hello.
Alexia and Guilhem. Hope you have good luck on your marriage, and enjoy whatever is happening right now. Okay, that's about it. Canyon Country Store, Vladimir. And this is David beside me. Okay, say hello.
Congratulations.